Hello my art lovers, I am Poonam and welcome back to my new DIY video. Every Thursday I upload new art, craft and home decor videos. To explore more creativity, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon. Today I am going to show you step by step Lord Buddha painting. This can be used as a beautiful home decor piece that you can place in your home entryway. So let's get started. Material required for painting, you can use any waste ply board or drawing paper or canvas. Acrylic colors, round and flat brush. Here you can see my canvas is already spoiled. I got many DM and comments about asking how to reuse an old canvas. So simple solution is to apply white acrylic color all over the canvas and your brand new canvas is ready to use. I have taken 10 by 12 inches canvas here. You can take any size of your choice. Take a white color and try to form a circle in the center of a canvas. Now mix white and little bit yellow color and create a second circle. Take a flat brush, dip it into water and remove the excess water with the help of cloth or tissue paper. Use this brush for blending colors. Keep blending till both the colors are merged nicely. We repeat the same process to paint the outer circles. Our painting base is ready. Now next step is draw Lord Buddha. If you are a beginner, draw outline on a paper instead of directly painting on a canvas. Once your drawing is ready, you can cut it out and use this as a stencil. Also, tracing paper can be used for drawing. Thank you. have painted Lord Buddha in two different color themes. Let me know in comment section which one do you like the most, blue or yellow. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook to connect with me for more such creative ideas. Do you like this video? If yes, do subscribe and click that like button. From this grateful heart, I am really grateful to you for watching my video. See you in my next DIY video. Till then, bye.